Part 5.
Let's get it.
Over there. Right there. Can you pick that up? Thank you. over there.
Thank you.
there.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
welcome, little guy.
Thank you.
Right there.
Thank you. I'm officially stuck. I don't know what to do. Okay, let's check the other side of this and see if there's something we could kill and destroy some of those red flowers. Wow, that's all I had to do. My lord. Well, I guess we'll have to do